WWE Champion, Big E hyping up.
Big E learning what it means to be WWE Champion, to be the face of Monday Night Raw. It means walking around, living your life with a big, giant target on your back.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Greenville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens!
Would you rather have positivity or intensity? That's what Kevin Owens has in space.
Listen, I'll tell you right now, the look on Kevin Owens' face tonight is drastically different than what we've seen over the past several months. This is a reinvigorated Kevin Owens. And when KO is focused, I challenge you to find a more dangerous human being on the roster.
You can just feel the passion oozing off of Kevin Owens right now. This is a big time opportunity for Owens, one-on-one with the WWE Champion, Big E, first time ever.
What I'm curious to find out about Big E is how will he perform as a champion? A lot of superstars make it to the top of the mountain and they lose their hunger. Is Big E able to stay hungry?
Oh, quick roll up. Look, to your point, Corey, I think Big E's been around long enough to see how champions are treated around here, how champions are targeted. If you talk to Big E, he'll say, I expected this. I expected superstars to come out of the woodwork and step up to me.
Well, they certainly have, Kevin Owens being the latest example.
It's a big opportunity, not only for Kevin Owens. If KO is able to knock off Big E, he's going to jump toward the front of the line for a WWE title opportunity.
Another thing to keep in mind is Big E was expecting probably Seth Rollins tonight. KO, in many ways, a more dangerous opponent and one he wasn't ready for.
I would not necessarily say that KO is more dangerous than Seth Rollins all the time. I mean, Big E's definitely got a tall task on his hands talking about the visionary. But you know Seth Rollins right now is watching every moment of this matchup and enjoying it.
That's why this is the face of Raw.
Probably has that snarky smile on his face, too. Take another look here at the impact. Oh, vicious elbow.
Kevin, how about the athleticism and impact from the champ?
The face of Raw, and don't you ever forget it.
See, I love this attitude from Big E. Ever since becoming WWE champion, uh-oh, the Canadian Hurley here.
Oh, inverted DDT, cover.
To the cover. Now, Big E thinking big ending, but a little too soon for that kind of a move.
And to my point earlier, look, when Kevin Owens made the challenge to Big E, Big E was like, listen, hey, we've never done this before. I'm game. Let's get it on.
I respect Big E being a fighting champion.
Come on.
Leg drop to the cover, hook in the leg. Nope.
My point is very similar to what Seth Rollins was saying. Rollins is not 100% tonight, so Seth didn't want to squander a title opportunity.
Kevin Owens broke a ladder last week. Broke a ladder.
And listen, Rollins wasn't 100% last week. He was just coming off Hell in a Cell. You didn't see him backing out of that opportunity.
Right now, Seth Rollins holds all the cards, but Kevin Owens has an opportunity to truly upset all of the plans right now.
A universal in combat sports is you're always hurt all the time. No one's ever 100%. And look at Kevin Owens.
Beautifully executed drop kick from the middle rope, and Big E rolling to the outside.
Something we don't often see.
He's not seeing.
Look at this belly to belly all the way across the ring.
Make it twice.
Over 260 pounds of Kevin Owens being tossed around like nothing by the WWE champion.
Big E was looking for the trifecta. Kevin Owens able to thwart those plans.
Owens looking for the stunner.
All the way to the outside. The wheels are turning for Kevin Owens, but now he one step quicker.
Vice-like grip of Big E just stops Owens dead in his tracks. And now just bludgeoning Kevin Owens.
Now, Kevin Owens one of the few people, a few superstars who is Big E's size and can match his strength. Usually guys are twice his size.
His strength. Nobody home for the champion. I don't know if anyone can match Big E's power, but KO certainly has the guts to try.
Now Owens looking to strike.
Look at that! Off the apron, straight into the champion.
That's what Kevin Owens is all about, stopping at nothing to achieve his goal.
Well, we've been talking about him. He's speaking the devil. Here he comes, getting everybody to embrace the vision. Is Seth Rollins' contract in hand? This can't be good news for anyone.